Tyrone Braun forward born May 7, 1999 Melbourne Australia height 5.108 165 shoots R regular season playoffs season team LGGP GAPTS PIM GPGAPTS PIM 201718 Wilkes Barre Scranton 9063360 current statistics as of 09252017 courtesy of Hockey.com after trading in the warm Australian weather for the chilly hockey rinks. Tyrone Bront has made his presence known. At only 18 years old, Bront has put himself on the map in the North American Hockey League. In his 6 games, he's tallied 3 goals and 3 assists for a total of 6 points. It doesn't stop there. Last weekend he earned himself the title of East Star of the Week in the NHL. According to Knights head coach Tom Cole, the rookie has earned the position after an impressive start. He's a really talented forward that has speed and hands, but most importantly he's a really smart hockey player, he told NHL.com. Tyrone is already playing big minutes and made big plays on the game-winning goals in both our victories over the weekend. We're excited that he's off to a fast start for us. 4 of his 6 points came during the standout weekend for Bront, with 1 goal and 3 assists in a weekend sweep against the New Jersey Titans. The successful start to the season is coming off the heels of a 36-point season with the North American Prospects Hockey League, where he wore the C. He ended his playoff run with 4 points in 5 games. He's been putting points on the board since his early career. In his first recorded season with the Victoria U13 in the Ginsburg Trophy League, he accumulated 31 points in 7 games. International play Bront was a member of the Australian U18 men's team at the IIHF World U18 Championships. The team came first in Division 2 Group B, and were later promoted to Division 2 Group A for 2018. It was their 14th appearance in the tournament. According to Neutral Zone, Bront accounted for 6 goals and 12 points in 5 games played. He was named Best Australian Player of the Tournament for his ability to consistently put the puck in the net. Bront and teammate Finlay Wood led the tournament in scoring, sharing 23 points between the two. Melbourne native Bront would have taken the lead in scoring if he hadn't missed a penalty shot in a game against Serbia. This caused him to share the lead with Spanish player Liam O'Hare. So, what's the verdict? It's too soon in the season to tell whether or not he can develop as a player and catch the eye of a scout, but he is not making it easy to ignore him. I can't see him being drafted onto a Stanley Cup winning team like Pittsburgh anytime soon, but he may get picked up by a developing team like the Ottawa Senators or the Anaheim Ducks. He's a consistent player with enough experience under his belt to be a welcome addition to any team, but he has to make sure he remains at that level of consistency, otherwise he will be overshadowed by other talented players. Regardless of where he ends up in the future, one thing is for sure: he has done a lot to come from down under to be at the top of his game. Do you think this young and hungry prospect has a future in the NHL? Let us know in the comment section below. Want to share your opinion? Why not write for us? Previous post, previous, next post, next.